In 2017, a joint U.S.-Cuba expedition commenced from Havana to explore the deep Mesophotic coral reefs of Cuba. 20 scientists and students from the United States and Cuba, representing 10 institutions, embarked in this ambitious 30-day expedition. The primary objectives were to characterize Cuba's mesophotic coral reefs, to document the fish communities and commercial species, to study the genetic connectivity of the corals with other reefs, and to characterize the health of the mesophotic reefs. The 30-meter research vessel Walton Smith from the University of Miami was used as a platform for dives with the Mohawk ROV. The ship circumnavigated Cuba, documenting mesophotic reefs at 43 dive sites and marine protected areas all along the coastline and offshore of 5 archipelagos and 2 offshore banks. Mesophotic reefs are deep reefs that extend from depths of 30 meters to over 125 meters. The deep island slope generally occurs at depths of 125 meters to over 150 meters. The deep reef escarpment, or wall, occurs at depths of 50 to 125 meters, and the deep fore reef occurs at depths of 30 to 50 meters. This video highlights ROV transects up the wall from 150 meters to the shelf edge reefs at 30 meters. The deep island slope occurs at depths of 125 meters to over 150 meters. This zone provides habitat for azoxanthellate corals, octocorals, black corals, sponges, and encrusting algae. Some areas are highly eroded and rugged from previous glacial periods of low sea level. The wall, or the deep reef escarpment, occurs at depths of 50 to 125 meters. This is the lower mesophotic zone, which is covered with dense and colorful sponges, algae, octocorals, and black corals. First corals, which appear at depths of 70 to 120 meters, are primarily plate corals like Agaricia and Montastria. The deep fore reef occurs at depths of 30 to 50 meters. This is the upper mesophotic zone. Some sites have buttresses and steep fore reef slopes covered with shingle-like corals of Agaricia montastria. A 178 species of fish and 477 species of benthic invertebrates and algae were identified, some of which are new species. 296 species of sponges, 46 species of scleractinian corals, and 63 macroalgae were documented from these mesophotic reefs. Overall, the reefs look quite healthy. Only a few corals showed signs of mild bleaching or coral disease. The crest of the shelf edge reefs occur around 30 meters and consists primarily of shallow water reef species.
Thank you.